Do you know what I mean when I said, like, my head was up in the clouds, or my head was, it was a distant dream, and that I don't know what exactly it is that I'm hoping to achieve here by even doing this task anymore, because it's so fucking meaningless that when I finally do it, nobody will fucking care. Nobody will give me proper credit.
Maybe you can cry.
Burden ditches, born to a family full of bitches. Guru goes to ghost to Cirque du Soleil. Thought we was done with all this clown shit, guess I'll never see the day. More divorce course forced, you pushed above the norm. Only Lord knows how many times it's more than torn from form. I thought I was the devil, but I've seen your horns. Had an abortion slut in high school, swear I've seen you in porn. One, two, finna be three failed marriages. Baby carriages, you're not a part of our heritage. Stuck on an island and I feel so isolated. Cause you're psycho and you make things complicated.
Maybe you can cry.
My heartstrings is where her pig was dragging. Loving her is where I'm slacking. Together, let's make it happen. Acting harder than the rest. Hanging on your chest, the best cure for all the stress in this mess. I just wanna be my best for her to love me. Now that is the ultimate test. So many pretty faces, beautiful, come on, let's face it. Stepped in the ring and my heart is racing. The queen to my king is chest for pain. Waiting for years is worth it. God gave me Angela and made you perfect. I don't think I earned it. Language of love, I think we learned it. We're murking in the circus. Sparks to finish the circuit. When you left, I just wanted you back. Sometimes we can get a little whack. And I know that we'll stay intact. And I think that that's a fact. We got that type of love
that everybody wants.
I only want my dove. I think I know my faults. You were the one that got away, but I'm glad you came back. I'm glad you stayed.
Baby, you can cry.
Carpet, we've since parted. Take off your garments, this is the hardest.
You know I'm coming, and
Try to dry down every weekend. I know our thinking is different. We can slow dance in the kitchen if you're thinking I'm missing.
You know I'm coming, and then I'll be right back. I know you're coming, so don't tear up my back. You know I'm coming, and then I'll be right back. I know you're coming, so don't tear up my back. Birds chirping and they fly away. Wish I could do the same. But we're all born just to die someday. Fly away, fly away. Wish I could fly away, fly away. Yeah.
Karma come for you, bitch. You won't regret it. You giving off bad vibes, bitch. You're pathetic, bitch. When I said I hate you, you know I meant it. Your daughter's name and mine in the ending credits. Mama bear, can't look me in the eyes. Mama bear, tell my mama hella lies. Bitch, I'm stance up, fist up, with my pants up. Let me love your daughter, pretty face. Nice butt.
Birds chirping and they fly away. Wish I could do the same. But we're all born just to die someday. Fly away, fly away. Wish I could fly away. Fall asleep, oh.
Starting to feel like this unreachable goal, something so far and so distant into the universe that I can just not find myself achieving that dream. Because in my mind, I've been replaying every single death, every single failure over and over and over again, and it never goes away. What must I do?
This type of pain hurts most, cause you're never close. And if I let you go, will you come back? Will you let me know? And if I play the fool, don't follow the rules, can I still take you to the moon? Can I take you to the moon?
With you guys, I don't know, man. I don't know about this. It's starting to feel like just this distant dream. It's just starting to feel like this unreachable goal, something so far and so distant into the universe that I can just not find myself achieving that dream. Because in my mind, I've been replaying every single failure over and over and over again. And it never goes away. What must I do? What must I do? What must I do?
house. I got this box of matches and I'll fuck it while you bandage it. Goddamn, I can't fucking stand you, bitch. My heart's a stitch, I don't enjoy it yet. I'm fucking over it. I don't know why I would have told you 1,000 times we should be over and done with. But I don't really care. Shit on me all you want, I know you're gonna stare. But why do I have to fucking be here? Tell me, am I really wasting these tears? Honey, do we really wanna try this? Baby, I think I might die this. I think I'm getting depressed. You've seen me at my best. Step outside and light another cigarette.
Beautiful beginning to what seems like my forever
and ever.
But for whatever reason, I'm dreaming of a past that I've forgotten. Don't tell me you're leaving when there's angels knocking. They're here, not just for me, but for all of us. There was this boy, lost in an endless sea of confusion. He was always strung out on whatever drug he was using, but what was he fooling? Everyone, in fact. No one had a clue he was a ticking time bomb, and he wouldn't live long if it weren't for the angels who sang his song. The quartet of angels sang a lullaby for 4 years. There's been tears only a few times, but this angel was in it for a long time. She was the one that didn't give up. She would sing and sing and sing, and was never fed up. The boy finally rested his eyes and began to settle down. He was comfortable with her. He loved her. She was everything to him. She could do no harm or commit no sin. But ultimately, she will be what kills him. Every day dreading the day his angel begins heading back to heaven. Back home, where she was sent from. Forever gone and forgotten, and the boy takes his final breath. Years spent with the one he loved more than himself. Years spent with the one he felt would be prettier if her last name was spelled the same as his. But that doesn't change a thing. Wedding bands and promise rings, promising like some old prophecy that he will never cheat or run away or leave. But there will be a day when they have to part ways. If not today, then perhaps tomorrow. Songs of sorrow and souls so hollow. It's only a matter of time until they're both gone and the world forgets they exist. And the universe forgets the passion that burned within their lips. Annalise was a gift to the boy on Earth. She was his ultimate curse, his weakness, but what kept him from a hearse. Though the boy and the angel didn't always get along, they would always find time to sing their songs. She was as pretty as the sky which she came from and continues to come from. Every star, a moment in time where she made him happy. burning the clouds away and ending the sadness. Melancholy constellations weep until he's back and she can sleep again. She won't sleep until she knows he's okay. She's proven it time and time again that she's not leaving, no way. So tell me, is this really the life the boy wants to live? Where one day everything ends so tragic? The truth is, that's the life we're all trapped in. And it'll never end.
It'll never end.
It'll never end.